and they have, particularly in my case, with family and friends, acting as caregivers in some form or fashion throughout my life. Maybe not a full caregiver like my parents, but you know, I owe it to them. If they're gonna take care of me, I have to do the best I can to make sure they're safe.